What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode on the channel, and potentially the final episode before we are finished completely with The Last of Us, which is sad. Let's just see what happens, man. We have just turned on the lights with, oh my gosh, what's her name? Bro, let's just continue where we left off. I want to say Ryan, but I don't think it is. I forgot her name. Let's continue, man. Let's just continue this. I don't want it to be over, man. I really don't. I love it so much. It's such a great game. It's such a phenomenal game. I just
Won't the
love it.
soldiers spot them all?
Here we
Being all
go.
lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Okay.
This looks fancy. Want to try it?
Absolutely, I do. I'm on it already.
Yeah.
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man.
I love this bit so much.
Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on. Live! Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there. Oh.
Riley, that's
Got
it.
something else. What
Not
is that?
Ryan, Riley.
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
Aww.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
Ooh, okay.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two
Joke.
peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one. A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
Shall we see how many they've done?
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
Ah. When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
For seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes. Good one. When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
No, they weren't a fan of that
Those
one.
Fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That one's cute.
That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
That's very dark.
What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, because the sea, because the water, the ocean?
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. I'm inclined
it just...
to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. It? That's it?
Look
joke.
At that.
This little joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh. And I want to get like a beautiful thumbnail, man. Riley, why do you have to stand in the pool? I want the reflections. Move back. Can't you just get in it and just let me have my moment? Let that fizzle out? Look at this. Oh, that's got to be it. Maybe. Maybe. Or maybe. Riley, could you, like, potentially just stand... I don't know.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh, man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal...
I want to go and take... hands. Take photos if I can.
Oh, I get it. Because he ate his hands.
There's a photo booth right here.
Criminal's best asset is his lie ability.
I want to see how many we can do, man. How many are there?
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink.
Honestly, guys, if you want to skip through this on the video, I do not blame you. I just want to hear them all.
Oh, that's mean. Yeah. Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh,
that's gross. But awesome. All right, that's enough.
There we go.
Turn this away. Till next time, puns.
Nice.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
I love this.
Thanks. What are you gonna pick?
I love friends call. I don't know. Call? Would they do call? Let's do love.
Maybe love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams. No, let's go back.
Let's see what they say to all of them.
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
It's already that one.
Gotta
it's
go with the frog.
It's already that one. They seem more inclined to do that one.
Oh, okay. Smile.
Look at the...
As an angel. Okay, something creepy.
Bro, this shows.
Dinosaur. Oh, no! Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face, squishy face.
Crazy.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done.
Brilliant.
Huh.
Nah, that's perfect.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book.
That's incredible. But
oh,
no.
We can just print our pictures.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh my gosh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
Oh man, I love this.
So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
The dialogue just feels so real. Like even when they're going through all the jokes, every reaction. Imagine that.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
What's this? Let's read this. Thursday,
hey,
I'm such an arsehole.
This escalator is working. Come here.
Yeah, hang on. I'm such an arsehole. The other day I got back early from my patrol and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent. petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do I do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Could you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheering, and her endless questions, you'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears that mask well. I'm such an arsehole.
That's embarrassing.
Winston. They spoke about Winston, didn't they? There's nothing back here, so yeah, let's go up this escalator. Oh, bro, here we go. Let's do this, man. Oh, that is creepy around there.
No
HDMI cable.
Way.
I told you.
Look at this, man. The turning. Do you guys remember seeing this in the main game?
It's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick. Nice. He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade. Block him! You got
oh
him.
My
down
gosh.
Punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up.
Alright.
Let's go, bro. Ah. I thought they were all the same.
She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off.
Imagine that.
A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back.
Thank you.
I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well,
we'll just do it another day then.
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city.
Imagine.
I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh, man.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
Imagine.
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley!
Riley!
Damn it!
Why won't you listen to Ellie? She's trying to give you advice.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Riley, you should not be running off. We have to stick together here. We've got to remember there are still, like, we're living in an apocalyptic time. I don't like these dummies.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Oh, Ellie. Okay, let's just get through this door. She's through here, yeah?
You ever seen anything like this?
What is it? Just a
close shot.
Are we
just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
Oh my gosh, why are we arguing all of a sudden?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Ooh.
This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these.
Imagine she got them. That's what she wanted to surprise her with.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Don't get too comfortable now.
Oh my gosh,
Ellie, come on. I've got you on the run.
It like the right. Okay. There's something really cool happening with the DualSense triggers. It's going to be hard to explain, but just like a real water pump gun, it gets when you pump the water gun, it gets tighter. It gets tighter the more.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
it gets tighter the more that you pump it, but then when you then fire it, the release on the triggers.
You like it?
Destroyed you. I told you.
Nice.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five.
I don't like this.
Ready?
I see her. I got her first. Bro, I got her first.
Bitch. That's two out of three.
This music seems to be getting louder, bro.
One, two, three, four.
Bro, this music seems to be getting louder.
Time to die.
Why am I so nervous, man? It's because I can't remember what happens.
Oh.
Good work.
Damn. Oh, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
All right, don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go.
This is horrible.
Two,
Ellie, you're going far too slow for my liking.
When you're done, here I come!
Wait for her. Here she is. She thought. Nice work.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
No, we're not.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
Honestly, bro, I don't know why I'm so nervous, man.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
I do love that.
Hey, so.
I do love that we get to see her origin. Just before.
I said it like an asshole. Totally meant it. You should go.
Damn.
This is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever. So.
What is that creaking, bro?
Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
Ooh, powerful.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
It's okay. They're gonna get replaced with real ones at some point.
You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Honestly, bro, now that there's no soundtrack playing at all, it makes me more nervous because I know what can happen in these games.
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh, bro, am I going to get copyrighted? Don't do this to me. I might have to just mute this.
Yeah.
I don't like this at all, bro. If this gets copyrighted, it gets copyrighted. I'll take it as it is. This is an awful decision by them. Bro, they're honestly acting like nothing's gonna happen. Like, they're acting like there's no apocalypse. Oh, she gave it up just like that.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out.
Bro, imagine.
I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley!
Oh my gosh, bro. Just like that.
Joel!
Did she just fall asleep? Nice, that's it. Yep, good work, good work, good job. Oh my gosh, it fell quite a bit. I'm surprised no clickers, like... went for her. Right, we're back to position. We've got one bullet. I have got a nail bomb. I have got a med kit. I have got a brick. What are we doing? Making us. We heard shots. Who was that? Oh, bro, they're not good.
Shit! What the hell?
Take that.
Relax.
Take that.
What are we doing here?
Nice.
Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out.
They've been looking. They were looking.
Sure, this area's clear.
Bro, imagine.
I'm going this way. Check around back.
You do that, bro. Ellie, do you think we've got him? Oh, you can go. You're gonna go through there. Oh, there's two of them there. Well, we should be okay. Nice work. Nice work. Around, around, around. Come on, Ellie, you've got this, girl. Go on. Do I have to make so much noise about it? Okay, nice. This is where she starts using the bow. I love it how she just kind of picks it up, though. Where's the other one? Oh, here he is, here he is. Oh, man, I love this. Good job. Good job. Phenomenal job. I see you. Move around.
Oh no.
What are you gonna do? Tried to play me. He really tried to play me. Where are you going?
Whoa.
Oh, did you hear that echo through the mall? That was crazy.
All right, I'm coming to get you, Joel.
It kind of gives you an idea of the situation. she was in.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Okay. Can we jump down through? Definitely not. Definitely not happening. Oh. Oh my gosh, probably getting so many bullets. What are we about to come up against? Is there a way down and around? Surely through here. Here we go. Nice. Right, we should only need one medkit. If I play this well, I should only need one medkit. Don't do this.
Which way?
Who is this? So listen to this.
Surviving member of my crew.
Wow.
Then I'm gonna die in an air duct.
Crazy.
Reagan, what did you expect me to do?
Bro, they lost.
Bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected.
Oh.
She said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open.
Oh, man.
I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
That is so depressing. Bro, that is so...
so cold. I think I'll just rest.
Oh, man. That is so, so sad. My guy just bled to death. Oh, yeah, we're going down here, all right.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Infected. Get down. Wait for the others.
There we go. Let's see who wipes out who. Live bait, that's so cool. We just got a trophy for that. It's just obvious, bro. We're gonna move down. Tell me I did not do that in the most perfect way I possibly could have. Tell me that was not the best thing you've ever seen. Apart from, like, you know, people that speedrun this game and just wipe. Look at that, bro. That was crazy good from me. The strat was perfect. I was, like, thinking on Battle Royale term strats, bro. I was there. That was insane. stay there. No way around. That's cool. There's probably a shop up here. What was that? What was that? Was there something there? There was.
Okay.
I think they're zombies. One's a clicker. It's fine. Let's try and skip them. We've got enough stuff. I'm fine with the stuff I've got.
What was that?
That's people.
How do we know they're even here?
Hey, you hear that?
I killed you. Thanks.
Get back. Just get back. Let them kill each other. Okay, that was a bit messy.
Son of a bitch.
They're still running around? There we go. Good job. There we go, there we go, there we go. Go on, go, go, go. You got time. Nice work, Ellie. There it is, here it is. No, that's the American Princess. Shoot, they're downstairs, they're here. Oh my gosh. One person after another. I remember this. Oh boy, I wish I saved that nail bomb.
Fucking door!
They're trying to get in.
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Hey, spread out.
You put this one right next to me as well.
Yeah.
Heal. Heal. Nice.
Got her. Move up. Got it. Watch my back.
It just makes me realize how good The Last of Us part two is with the combat as well, because like when she gets hit like that in part two, she'll actually like fall onto the floor. What do you mean took off? Are you still over there? Oh, they're fully focused on me now. Bro, it just makes you realise like, how much Ellie carried Joel at this point in the game. We might as well use this if we can.
I don't see nothing.
Good. Keep moving.
I'll take the door. You find the girl.
Oh, good night. You're gone. Get in there.
That's that. Alright, Joel.
She's down there by the door. Gotta bring it down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Do this.
Move back, move back, move back. Shoot, man. Imagine upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. Two of them up here as well? How many of you are there?
Not here. Fan out!
This gotta be her.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Okay.
She over there?
She's gone.
One downstairs. Are they all down? Bro, there are so many of them. I've only got three. Bro, and now
she's not over here.
Oh my gosh. I hate it when they do that. They always grab her. It's the hardest thing. No, fucking knife him, bro. Bro, I swear to... This moment, man. I forgot about this moment. Fair play. You've got me here. One.
Someone get on the door.
Anything?
Nah, man, I got nothing.
Two.
Holy shit. Jesus. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Ah.
What's over there?
Don't lose her!
Is she over there?
No, she's not here.
Fucking keep looking!
Sorry, guys, I'm going quiet here. I'm trying to figure out if this guy's coming up the stairs, which he is. Four bullets, one bottle.
Keep looking at that door. We'll get the girl.
My plan. Oh, bro, we need to act quick. I know, I can see his head. I can't wait. Look at him with just his hands, bro. He thinks he's going to punch me, knock me out. Yeah. Yeah. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Yep. Nice. Nice hole in your neck, bro. Now's my time to move.
Fuck me.
Now's my time to move. Nice shot. Go, go, go.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah?
Brilliant. Yeah. There we go. Let's get back in here, man. Oh my gosh. Even the look at these graphics. Oh, beautiful. We done that pretty well. We've done that pretty well. All of this just for Joel.
Barry, hit the door. This way. Ellie.
Honestly.
What about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks.
I'm probably going to get massive copyright. Oh my gosh, bro.
The gate, help me lift it.
All right, lift.
Yep, nice.
Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry.
Come on, Ellie, go, go, go.
Ellie, they're almost through. Ellie.
Okay, go.
Nice shot, Riley.
Through here.
Ellie, run. I have no weapon, bro.
Are you with me?
Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Nice kick. This is crazy, bro.
That's our way out.
Yep, let's just go, Nice work.
Infected! They're behind us, too!
This way!
I'm already well ahead of you.
Go! They're getting closer! Just follow me!
Bro, I am well ahead.
Ellie! I'm good, just keep going!
Bro, I am terrified. Oh my gosh.
Reach up, I got you. Hold on, give me your hand. Ellie!
Did you see that?
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
No.
Oh, bro. Imagine that.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm.
Look at her trying to hold her hand. She's shaking.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
Oh my gosh, even when she's wiping her the blood. Just noticing the graphics, man. It's the details.
We got two options. Option one. We take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two. We fight.
For what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days. We don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out.
Aww.
You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Bro, that's it. Now we are fully done. Thank you so much if you have watched this series, if you've watched any of this. We've completed another series on the channel this year. We've done quite a few, man, so it's always great to do these. It's so fun, they're so enjoyable. I hope you enjoyed this video particularly. Please give it a like if you did, comment down below, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you all for the next one. I don't know what it is. I'm probably gonna have a couple of days break just to kind of figure out what it is we're gonna play, and then we'll go into it. I'm gonna plan out as well in that time what games are gonna come out, and when they're coming out, to see if I can get a game done that I want to do if I get time. So thank you for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.